Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to Sim UK, welcome back to Planet Crafter. I have gone right ahead, I've built a temporary base right up here in the northeast of the map. We're going to explore this area, and already, just by running around and picking up a few minerals in order to build this place, I have discovered two incredible things, which I'm going to show you straight away. Let's have a quick drink. Got a little bit of food. We're growing a bit of food here. We've got a tier 2 builder and basically one container. But what I'm going to show you today is going to blow your mind. First things first, you may recognize this little area here. Now this is where I built a temporary base the first time we came out and looked. And what I didn't notice at the time, but I noticed as soon as it turned night time, you can see where I just took the old building apart here. A few bits and bobs I can pick up. Over here, glistening to my left, a uranium cave. This is the first one we've found, so I really want to get a mine in here. This could be incredible. Look at this, there is so much uranium in here. I haven't even looked around it yet, but you can see there's quite a bit. Oh, there's even a case, look. Bit of extra stuff in there. We are definitely going to put a mine in here. Now, it didn't work for the osmium. We didn't get any osmium from the mine when I tried to mine that. But that's okay, you can't have everything. The second thing I want to show you is also, looks like a little channel that goes down there. I don't know if that goes in there. Look, it's a shortcut back to my old base. That's so cool. Alright, three awesome things I want to show you today. But the biggest thing is the hidden ship. Now I don't know, because I don't watch anyone else's gameplay, I don't know if this has been discovered by everybody already, but it totally blew my mind. Let me just say that. I've got to find it now, hang on. Out the base, down the hill. I was looking for iron. I came up this way. Oh, you son of a bitch. Don't lose it now. This doesn't look right. This doesn't look right. Let me go back to the base and try and find it again. I can't believe I'm going to lose it. It's too exciting to lose. Bit of iron there. Desperately in need of iron by now. One of the things I'm going to do in order to finish this base off is put a mine right here so that I can get stuff like iron. They're just the basic commodities that I can't quite get hold of at the moment. I think I might have to build another just to house all the stuff we're going to have here. I'm finding so much stuff already. I may redesign all of this. Sorry, let's see if I can find this base now. It's going to be down here, right? Ah, this looks a bit more promising. Yes, this is it. So if you haven't been down here, you won't have seen this. Now I saw it and I thought, that's a bit random. But if you look around, you can see there's bits of glass and stuff, and you can actually go down inside and look at this. What the hell is this thing? I haven't looked in here yet, so this is all new to me. That's a new system. Seems like I can't demolish anything. Read message. It's been 6 months since the crash and I'm barely surviving. My main goal is to build a rocket and leave this place forever. This planet is cursed. I can feel it. I'll have to go back to the crash site. I think there was a secret room in the control bay, a deconstructible wall somewhere near the main screens, but it's been a while, I can hardly remember. What? I wasn't expecting that. Oh, we got a rocket, we got some fertilizer, we got lots of good stuff over here. Oh my word. And I can take that with me. Can I take that with me? Why can't I deconstruct that? All the desk. All the food growers. Oh man. Okay, well, we're on a little mission now. This wasn't expected. This wasn't expected at all. Take these little bits back to my ship, back to my base rather. And how's my base? Yeah, take these bits back to my base, offload them there, and think about what we're going to do next. That's pretty intense. Secret room! Can you believe it? What's going on there? Right, so we've got two rockets. I thought I saw two rockets. I must be tripping. Okay, so we've got a rocket, a few bits and bobs. I'm gonna have to eat something. I'm gonna have to drink something in a bit. But let's head back to the main ship and see if we can find the secret compartment. Mad. I'm excited. I don't know what we're going to find. Just found a little crate as well. Oh yeah, look. And a blue chip. Not that the blue chips are any good to me anymore, because every time I try and unlock one, it says there are none left. So there must be more blue chips than there are blue chip things to unlock, I guess. Oh no, is it going to be underwater now? It's definitely looking that way, isn't it? Well, maybe not, maybe not. So in my head, this is definitely the main ship. How many times I've deconstructed that box? So this is the main control area. Isn't it? Which ship are we talking about? This has got to be the... this ship. Oh, it is underwater a little bit though. Should have brought some water with me. Maybe it's not this ship, maybe it's the other ship. Alright, let's drink some water. I'm almost out of oxygen here. This main bridge? Oh man, I'm gonna have to go back. Some air. My flowers are doing all right. Good to see. doing some of the stuff. It's very possible that this is not the main ship. The main ship is over the other side. It's difficult to tell. Not having been part of the game before all that happened. Tier 2. Still don't know what the fusion reactor takes. Today was the inauguration of the space warp gate. Yeah, okay, so this is the crash. Where's the wall? Maybe I don't have to disassemble it. Maybe it's just like a push button thing. Something down there. Something. To know if it's this ship or it's the other ship. I mean, how would I know? Okay, so we've got some food options here. What do I need for a food grower? Aluminium, iron, and a water bottle. Back to my other base to get water so I can get food, but the obvious problem I've got is I have no water. Lake water collector, I think I have three of those. Might be a good idea to go back to the main base and grab these bits. Long trek, but it's going to save me a lot of hassle. If I've got food and I've got water, I'm self-sustainable. I can stay there as long as I want and explore that ship fully. But once again, which ship is the main ship? I actually don't know for sure. That one up there. We'll have to explore more. It'll be a long episode, guys. Buckle up. Okay, sorry about that. Some IRL stuff. Water. Grab a few bits and bobs there. So I kind of feel like this game lends itself better to lots of little bases rather than one massive base. Certainly from a performance perspective, that seems to be the best way forward. What's going on here? I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to take the explosive powder and some fertilizer as well. Just so we've got it over there. I'm just going to look at the base. See if there's a secret room. Didn't it say behind the screens? I just suddenly remembered something about behind the screens. This morning, as we were in our 17th day of space travel to Stigma, the ship is really excited. Exited hyperspace at great velocity. The navigation tools went crazy and the power went down as if it was drained by something exterior. We're going to try and make an emergency landing on this unreported planet. I'm not sure what we'll find there. There seems to have been a huge storm on the surface. I hope we make it. Exciting and frustrating all at the same time. Right, so I checked that ship. I don't think it's there. Whoa. Put these spare items away. Truth be told, there aren't many spare items there. I kind of need all of that. Let's head over to this ship and just have a little look. I suppose we're going to have to go have a look at the big ship as well. It seems daft not to whilst we're here. And I may end up, you know, being in the right place but looking in the wrong direction. That could very easily happen. Offloaded it there, shouldn't I? behind the screens. I don't think it's this one. And now I'm starting to think it's the one down the end. The big, big one. Tier 2 heater I've just picked up. I think I have been in here, you know. Another blue chip? Yeah. Got loads of those now. Not that it will let me unlock anything. Loads of good stuff in there, look. Tons of stuff. Right, main base, the head, the secret room behind the screens. What? Where? Can't be there, right? That doesn't make any sense. Find this today, this secret room. I may need to go read that clue again, just to give me more clarity on where I'm supposed to be looking. It does say a deconstructible. I remember now. And I'm sure it said behind the screens. Says deconstruct Rex. There it is! Secret room. Oh my god, we found it. What's this? Zeolite. I don't know what zeolite is, but I'm sure it's good. Lots of other goodies. Fertilizer tier 2. Very helpful, I'm sure. And a bunch of other goodies. But the zeolite, that's got to be the main thing, right? I've got to get out of here without dying. Not going to be easy because I didn't bring any oxygen with me. I'm a bit of an idiot like that. Yeah, we are running low on oxygen now. Okay, open air. I'm starting to wonder if it's all ships have that, or just this one. And I don't know the answer to that question at all. Zeolite. So much good stuff. Can I build some vegetube types thing? Silicon, silicon, magnesium, aluminium. Let's get this organized a second. Sucks quite a bit. Okay, so we can't do what I was thinking of doing, and a bit of a shame. Some aluminium. Alright, there's so many things I've yet to discover in this game. That's why I love about it so much. You never quite know what's going to happen next, which is just awesome. And looking at the updates and stuff, they're all about bringing in lots of new unexpected happenings, etc. There's a bit of water forming over here. Doesn't seem to have spread that way too far, does it? Found something pretty awesome in this episode. I'm going to head back over to the main base, the new base, sorry, and I'm going to try and hook up some kind of system by which we're self-sustainable with water and food and resources, etc. that we can spend our time exploring and resource gathering and so I was going to say thanks for watching, but we're only 30 minutes in. Normally these are about an hour long, so maybe I'll just go a little bit longer. Because who knows what else we'll find whilst we're here. So I'm pretty sure the shortcut was up here. Which is quite cleverly designed. To look at it, it doesn't look like there's anything here. It's a very handy little shortcut, that is. Alright, so can I get a drill now? I could. I need some osmium and some titanium. Oh man, look at this. I know there's an osmium mine quite far from here. Try and hug this right-hand cliff so I don't get lost. This weather's not helping at all. Okay, there's a forward base, that's handy. This must be right near. Oh no, there's a few little things popping up here. A bit of greenery. It's starting to spread this far. Where was that cave? Oh dear. Where was that cave? I think I found something else. Greenery here. I'm not sure if I've gone outside of the map now. Kind of feels like maybe I have. So that's probably a glitch that's not meant to be there. So we'll come back out of that before we get stuck. Oh man, I've got to start using beacons. Oh, here we go. Here we go. That's got that ominous blue tint about it. Right, how much osmium can we find in here? This is another really good place to mine, I imagine. I should have brought my mining equipment with me, shouldn't I? Set up the mine immediately. Why didn't I think of that? Well, I'll be honest, I was hoping for a bit more osmium than that. That's actually quite a big cave. It's actually a huge cave. What's this? Another shortcut? It's another shortcut. Oh! It's the original cave I came in. I recognise it now. Starts melting at 500 UK. Wow, what's in there? That's interesting. bad news is I didn't get the osmium I was hoping for. The iridium that's in here and the sulfur. I still feel like some of those other spaceships have probably got hidden compartments. Plus, what can I do with that newfound crystal? It's got to be like a new power source or something, isn't it? I wonder if I should move that further down. Set to iron. Okay. let it go and we'll see what happens. I need to get some oxygen real quick. A bit to prove what we've got. Make sure we've got enough space to store all the resources we're going to be gathering. These foundations work as well as they should. Trying to put stuff on them can actually be more trouble than it's worth. Titanium is one of the resources that I normally have too much of, but over here, I don't have enough. this really is going to be like a second base now. There's an awful lot of exploring to do over here. Got to figure out what to do with that stuff. See already how many resources we've got. We've only been here sort of 10-20 minutes. Barely even scratched the surface of this area. Already we're overloaded. Right, so if I take the precious metals out. So in here we've got all that kind of good stuff. And this one we should have like precious metals and stuff only. That's one of them. This could be all like plant life stuff. Sorry, a bit of housekeeping. It's always fun, isn't it? Stuff. We've got core stuff. Thank you. Like, theoretically, it should be enough to sustain ourselves indefinitely out here. Pretty exciting stuff. Perfect. Right, that's going to collect loads of water for us. Watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.